Pakistan Service of the Voice of America. How do you view today's controversy about your film, Harvest of the Shame? There are two editorials.
Question came from the Pakistan Service, direct and penetrating, as I have learned to expect from all my friends in Pakistan. How, in view of the fact that there have been two editorials, do I view the program Harvest of Shame? I view it as I did. It was a program produced for domestic consumption. As was suggested in one of the editorials to which you referred, my telephone call was both foolish and futile, and that I did not become aware of which hat I was wearing. This may well be an accurate summary, but I still hope... I hope that in spite of this, I shall still have a place to put the hat.